And now the woman. It's as if she's got the crown already. That's how people talk about Nastia Liukin.
Wow!
Perfectly. That was phenomenal.
This is textbook material right here. This is what all the gymnasts need to be watching.
Dad, an Olympic champion in 1988. Mom, a world champion in rhythmic gymnastics. She's from the same gym as Carly Patterson. It's as if this has all been written already in terms of destiny.
Moments like that. That was beautiful. Nastia Liukin is a champion.
Time of work culminates in this moment when Nastia Liukin realizes she is the Olympic champion.